At today's tutorial, now somebody asked, say, I want to take the no different sizes, I want to create different sizes for Premiere Pro. Because the like I said in my last tutorial, now only the HD size, the 16:9, now I show. I said, no, wala. My next video, I go down. Now, I don't do the video. But let's be wasting my poster. You're going to say, I write three different sizes, 16:9, 9:16, and 1:1. Now, I'll quickly explain those three. So I know go add you the 1:1. First of all, now the Instagram size of video of post, that's the normal Instagram size of, you can see picture in a square size usually, but people they see they post landscape, people they post portrait depending, but the normal size in a square size, now they call them Instagram size. Now quickly, if you want to create the HD, the normal way we know, just to go file, when you go file, you go new, you go to sequence, go file, go new, go sequence. See sequence. Now you see what thing they happen here. The thing they are already on HD. That's 1080x1920. So if you go setting, you go see them. 1920 now the horizontal side. That is the side way long pass. Then 1080 now the vertical side. The side way short pass. If you see the right hand, you see the right hand. 16:9. You see them now. 16:9. If you just click OK. You can see I'm saying show on landscape. If I drag one video, what I get here now, put. You see, I'm the video they on 16:9. That's why you see I'm saying in just full screen. So you don't understand how 16:9 being how to create them. Then if you want to create 9:16, just like the name, just to reverse the numbers to give you 9:16. And 9:16 now your normal phone size. When you hold your phone, they press them. Your phone there on 9:16. So put the color and portrait. Then when you turn the phone, you go come become landscape. That one I be 16:9. Now, quickly, make a show now the 9:16. You go to file. You go to file. Go to new. Go to sequence. If you go settings, 1080x1920. Paste your 1080 here. Paste your 1080 here. When you paste your 1080 here, then you paste your 1920 here. So just as it be, just very simple as it be. What you they do, you they reverse, the size. So you paste your 1080 here, paste your 1920 before 1920 day here, 1080 day here. But now what we don't do, we see we don't reverse them. The filming, we don't reverse them. So if you reverse them now, click OK. The video don't do your phone size. So when you do a video like this for your phone, now the size be this long size. When you turn your phone the video, I just would like to watch film well. Now the size be this landscape. Then normal Instagram size, you quickly you go file, you go new, you go sequence, you go to settings. After all this one don't show, you go to settings. So 1920. Come out 1920. Cut and come out. Then go 1080. Copy them. Paste them inside that 1920. Paste them. So what do we get now? We say we get 1080x1080. It will give you 1.1. See, I don't show 1.1 here. 1080x1080. That means the four side will be the same thing. 1080x1080. Four side will be the same thing. Now, if you put them 1.5x1.5, the four side go be the same thing. I don't know what I'm gonna get that, but the point be say the thing na equal side. That's the way the primary school the teacher say square has four equal size, triangle has three equal size, then rectangle has four side, two equal side and two equal side. But this one you feel not understand that because some of them are primary school and not grade state class. You understand? So now we don't get 1080x1080. So just click OK. See the video size. Now video size don't become square. You don't, this one are the standard Instagram size. So if I carry that video, that was 1080 video, drag now put. You go show me, say, this thing where you put here, so, you know match what you create, to make a change them or make a live like that. I'll tell them, say, mind your business, keep existing settings. You understand? I don't drag and now keep. You see the video now? If I double click on the video, you go see space, which means, yeah, video there. Drag and go like this video day. You know why video day? Because the size, the video na wide video, but you put it inside box did you? I don't know what I they get. So if you play them now, see, I ain't go play. Everything. They say some video go the cut. So before you use this kind of video, this kind of frame for this kind of video, ensure say you video right. If you video on portrait, probably if it work, but unless it's on part, you definitely need to cut. For your camera, to get one option whether they even they show the video one by one. Now, I believe say you go fit create landscape video, and you go fit create square video. I believe say it's supposed to fit create any frame what you want. So you see those size, if it's redo them anyhow as you like, if you put any size. So it depending. But this size is what I show now, the normal popular size we would see online. So I believe say you go fit create any of this. My next tutorial, I believe say for Photoshop, that you go fit know how to resize your photo with Photoshop. So in case you post on Instagram, it will be like something. So if I see when I post, and I go post something on Instagram, when I eye go the cut, when I head go the cut, I don't know why one of the man not catch you. So you understand now. And if you give me thumbs up if you like, but make sure say you subscribe. Then turn on that notification button. So when I drop my next video, you're gonna see, this boy don't upload video again. No, man go watch him. And I go leave until I meet you now again. Stay safe. Can you be on a face mask? Bye bye.